The first thing you do before you adjust your drawings is you actually do that. You move your arm. You go, okay, around the page. Where am I going to start? You envision your object. How big is it going to be? It's going to fill the page. I don't want to see some tiny little drawing of the very center, like a little dot. This is a big piece of paper. Make your drawing big.